Remembrance activation. Take a deep breath. And another one, the slowest breath of the day. Immerse yourself deeper and deeper into the moment. Deeper and deeper into awareness. Slow down, slow down. Slow down. Feel the vibrations in the sound. Feel the vibrations of your body and your heart. Feel the subtle vibrations of the field around you. Get more and more subtle and nuanced. Close your eyes. Put your hands together. And clasp your hands in a circle. Cross your fingers. Just feel the connection of your hands clasped together, of your body in its place. And just put your attentions to your hands. Until you can feel the pulsating of energy. Slow down. Just listen to what arises. Feel from a place of neutrality instead of time, and immerse even deeper. Just notice what you notice. Any frequencies of sound, any frequencies of colors, any frequencies of shapes, frequencies. More and more more subtle, more and more sensitive, more and more aware. Everything. What does it mean to remember? Who is remembering? What are you remembering? In the big picture of remembrance, what we are consciously directing on a frequency level is the choice between illusion and truth. What is changing and what is changeless? What are clouds and what is the sky? What is flowing and what is stillness? What is filled and what is empty? What is phenomenal? What is eternal? Illusion simply means the tricks of a projected movie. The truth beyond projection. Is the constant screen that never changes, but yet is beyond and transcendent of any image or word that we can associate. Merely just pointing. At the formless. The moment there is any form, we enter illusion. When we forget, we are unconscious. the moment we remember, we are conscious. And when we identify ourself in the illusion and forget, we are self-conscious. And when we remember ourselves in the illusion, we are self-aware. Awareness of self. Unconscious of self. Self-conscious. Self-awareness. There is no technique. To remember. Only a discipline to be aware of truth. Versus illusion. When you are self-conscious, you are the person in consciousness. Body, the mind, the mind-body, identity. As awareness, consciousness observes illusion for illusion and remembers itself as consciousness, not just the person. As presence. Presence, awareness. Impersonal observer. Subjective person. Everything that is changing versus nothing. That is changeless. Now tune yourself as presence to the muscle of mastery, the muscle of self-mastery is the discipline to stay awake. Where is that muscle? Where is the muscle of consciousness? It is not a who or a what. It is an existence. I am. Presence. Being aware of itself. Not a person doing a remembering. Muscle. Attention, attention, attention. The focus of attention on presence versus person. Where is that muscle? The discipline is passion because it is both play and focused work. If both of those sides are not there, it will not be effortless. The discipline is your passion, and the passion is for the truth. Instead of the conditioning of illusion. Remembrance now. Remembrance is not time. Remembrance is now. The power of now. Now is eternal, not in time. Remembrance is timeless. Remembrance is emptiness. You are not remembering a thing. You are remembering truth, and truth is remembering you. The muscle is not personal. It is presence, attention is a metaphysical muscle, choice is metaphysical. Take a deep breath. Deliberate, slow breath. In through the nose. And out through your mouth, I want you to hear the breath. The breath is the rhythm of the moment. The breath aligns you with the moment. Remembrance is love. Forgetting is fear. Innocence is neither forgetting nor remembering. When you are presence, there is nothing to be done. No right and wrong, no good and bad. Here, now. Nothing to think about. Remembrance is self-realization. The self. There is no person doing mastery. That is the paradox. Self-realization the quantum self, God. Consciousness. I am. I exist. I am love. In the moment, remembrance. May you never fall into the fear of forgetting. And may you always remember yourself as innocence personified. And play the game in full self-awareness of yourself as nothing and nobody. Being consciousness, one. Zero. Take a deep breath and open your eyes when you're ready. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love you.